Hey there, creators. Here's how to download and install Adobe Audition for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop using the official Adobe website. Step 1. Access the official Adobe website. Click the link in the description below to access the official Adobe Audition trial page. Make sure your device meets the minimum system requirements for Adobe Audition, as it's a powerful audio editing tool that performs best on a well-equipped setup. Step 2. Click on the Start Free Trial button. This unlocks 7 days of full access to Adobe Audition and other Creative Cloud features, giving you a valuable opportunity to explore these tools' full potential. You might also want to consider trying out the Adobe Stock Trial, which gives you access to high-quality assets like stock footage, templates, and design elements that can enhance your projects. Step 3. Sign in or create an Adobe account. Sign in with your Adobe account or create one if you're new. Adobe will ask for a payment method, but don't worry. You won't be charged as long as you cancel before the 7-day trial is up. I highly recommend setting a reminder to avoid any surprise charges. Remember, you can cancel the trial at any time during the 7 days, and you won't be charged if you do so. Step 4. Download the Adobe Audition installer. After signing in, you'll be prompted to download the Adobe Audition installer. Click on the Download button to start the download process. The download may take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. Step 5. Install Adobe Audition. Once the download is complete, run the installer and follow the on-screen instructions to install Adobe Audition. The installation process may take a few minutes, so be patient. Step 6. Launch Adobe Audition. After installation, launch Adobe Audition and start using it for free for an entire week. Whether editing audio, mixing tracks, or applying effects, this is your chance to explore everything Adobe Audition can do without paying up front. Remember, the official link is in the description. Use that to get started and follow along. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for hanging out and happy editing!